गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट कॉम्प्लेक्स परमानेंट टिश्यूज। इन द प्रीवियस क्लास आई टोल्ड यू द डिफरेंसेस बिटवीन सिंपल परमानेंट एंड कॉम्प्लेक्स परमानेंट टिश्यूज। सिंपल परमानेंट टिश्यूज आर मेड अप ऑफ वन टाइप ऑफ सेल्स, वेयर एज कॉम्प्लेक्स परमानेंट टिश्यूज आर मेड अप ऑफ टू और मोर देन टू टाइप्स ऑफ सेल्स। नाउ वी विल डिस्कस जाइलम टिश्यू इन डिटेल। Xylem is a vascular and mechanical tissue. It is also known as conducting tissue. It has four different elements, that is tracheids, vessels, xylem parenchyma and xylem fibers. The tracheids and vessels and xylem fiber are non-living tissues, whereas xylem parenchyma is a living tissue. First of all, what are tracheids? Tracheids are elongated cells with tapering ends. They do not have open ends, so the water has to pass from the cells. What are vessels? Vessels are shorter and wider than tracheids. It is a very long tube-like structure which are formed by the two rows of cells places end to end. Now we will talk about xylem parenchyma. As I already told you, it is a living tissue and you can clearly visualize the presence of nucleus and cytoplasm here. It shows that it is a living tissue and it helps in lateral conduction of water. Whereas xylem fiber is a non-living tissue, it is made up of dead cells and it has thick lignified walls also present. It is also known as xylem sclerenchyma. So what are the functions of xylem? Its main function is to carry the water and minerals from the roots to the different parts of the plant. Because tracheids, vessels, xylem fiber, these are the dead cells, these are the lignified cells. So their main function is to give mechanical strength to the plant. So basically xylem is performing two kinds of function. Ek to water ka conduction karta hai aur dusra plant ko mechanical strength bhi provide karta hai. Here you can visualize all four types of xylem cells, that is tracheids, vessels, xylem parenchyma and xylem fiber. और अगर आप ध्यान से देखेंगे तो आप देखेंगे xylem parenchyma ही सिर्फ लिविंग है, क्योंकि उसमें न्यूक्लियस और साइटोप्लाज्म है। बाकी सब तीनों टाइप की सेल्स कैसी हैं? नॉन लिविंग टिश्यूज आर देयर, नॉन लिविंग टाइप ऑफ।